Married to my soul, getting happy in the bay. Day and night, got a million ways today. Looking for the damn things in the UK. Worldwide with it, it's a new day. I'ma get airplay in a new way. See you going ham, know that it got you. Got the whole globe singing pounds, naira, dollar. 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 Pounds, naira,
hello, everyone, and welcome as we get set for tonight's game between the Charlotte Hornets and the Washington Wizards. All right, as this game gets underway, Jeff, is there anybody that stands out in your mind that they need to focus on against the Wizards tonight?
Here's a guy in Marcin Gortat that can force you to watch him play, because he is an impactful player at both ends of the floor. You know his pick and roll abilities, good hands, good finisher, but people forget this guy is a guy who will rebound in traffic and who can protect the rim. This is a legitimate top 10 center in the NBA.
Blows past his man to the rim, nice adjustment. Puts it down.
That's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Morris is looking to set up in the paint. Morris fires while off balance. He rattles it in.
Well, that's just beautiful offensive basketball. To shoot it and not even notice the guy who's contesting the shot.
Inside on the dribble. It's up and gets the roll.
Fundamentally sound ball handling right there. Kept it low, got the blow by to the basket, and a nice finish.
Watch that cut.
To Morris. Help defense there with the switch. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Moves around the defender. He tries to step back. Deals shot, misses its mark. His first shot of the night. Howard on the drive. It's out of bounds. It'll be Hornets ball. These are the games on today's NBA schedule. The Hornets get to inbound. To Howard, looking for low post position. Can't hold on to the ball. Pass nearly stolen, and Markieff Morris with a nice play.
I like the defense in this possession. Even though the offensive team scored the ball, that was good reaction to come to help protect the basket. Give him credit. He made a nice finish at the rim.
Shoots it off balance, and the rebound grabbed by Gortat. To Beal, finds a space and takes the wide open three. Otto Porter with a perfect pass. Jeff, you've always said it. If Bradley Beal's healthy, he's a terrific player.
He really is. Coming out of Florida, played a lot of power forward there. You didn't know how he was going to translate that type of game into the NBA game. But his health has been the only thing that has set him back. He and Wall have grown together. They've gone through some tough times. But right now, they're as good a backcourt in the Eastern Conference as there is.
Oh, quick move gets inside. Morris, the rebound. Beal against Howard. Screen set nicely. Changes his mind and gives up the ball. Beal on the drive, finds the seam and lays it down for two.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills, beats his man off the dribble, and then finishes right at the basket.
Looking to curl in, and he will go to the line for some free throws. Good work to draw the foul. Marcin Gortat picks up his first of the night. Can't connect on the first free throw. Good recovery, hits the second free throw. Three and a half gone by in the first. Charlotte's down by two. Nice inside pass. Morris fires. Just won't go from point blank range. Into the paint. Oh, he shoots it. Gets the two. Lucky roll. And now he moves around the defender. Beal against Batum. Ball loose again. And there's a steal. To Bosch. Bad pass taken away there by Wall. To Porter. Throws it up from deep in the corner. And Otto Porter with the pretty shot from three.
You don't have a lot of room over there in the corner. You got to get your feet set, get on balance, and stroke it.
Bosch. Eleven seconds now on the shot clock. Not much time to get the shot off. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Misses at the rim. To Morris, trying to work it down low. They've got to get this off in a hurry. For three with one on the clock. Wall's unable to hit from beyond the three-point arc.
Hey, there's only so much you can do against the great shooters in this league. You just try to make it hard on them. Here, great job contesting the shot late in the shot clock. You'd have to live with the result.
To Gortat. Oh, he loses it. Stolen by Howard. Batum on the drive. Charlotte's shooting 75% for the season. Whistle blows. It's a foul. Markieff Morris picks up his first personal of the night.
I really like this play right here. You're a great free throw shooter. Draw the contact and get two freebies.
And he hits the first free throw. They get it. A strong finish on the hustle play.
That's unfundamental right there. You've got to make sure you block out and secure the ball. Instead, they gave up a free throw line rebound.
Porter. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Morris is looking to get free off the screen. He curls. He lets it go. Nice finish around the rim. And Gomez. Seconds remaining on the shot clock. Oh, excellent screen. To Batum with 3 seconds. He puts it up from downtown. And Nikola Batum with the jumper. A three-pointer. He's averaging 10 points per game this season.
Oh, beautiful footwork right there to stay inbounds, rise up, and knock in the three ball.
To Porter. For two. Soft touch gets the roll. Away for two, able to put it in. Here's the screen. Curls in, has to adjust, nicely done. To Batum. Entry pass gets it inside. Backing his way down in the post. It's a loose ball. And then Gomez shot blocked. Gets it down low. He puts it up. He banks it in. And they call timeout. The Hornets by one.
The concentration to be able to shoot through the contested hand, that's a big time shot.
Both teams with substitutions here. Curling in. Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
That was a great dunk right there, Mike. Man, he really threw it down hard.
Ball comes loose. Oh, not even close. It goes out of bounds. The Hornets get the inbound. Kaminsky. Shot clock says 12. And he curls in. Throws it down in his face with a thorn.
And there's no doubt we'll be seeing that one on SportsCenter.
Screen set nicely. Passes it back to him. Let's it go. Ooh, misses the inside shot. To Kid Gilchrist. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Final seconds counting down. Defense has to switch. They keep it alive for a second chance opportunity. As they bring it up, desperate for a score. Sloppy ball handling, comes up with a pretty steal. Puts it up. Jump shot for two, won't go. Gets to the rim. No go off the backboard.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Kaminsky. Good setup with the entry pass. It's blocked. Puts it up. Score the goal and one. And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the three-point play.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Bench, I got you.
that completes the three-point play. And we have a timeout here in the late stages of the first quarter. Kemba Walker called off the bench. He gets his first minutes of the night. Making the baseline move. Can't get it to go from close range. To Walker.
Hey, you got the screen right, screen right, screen right.
The shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. To Williams. They're going to have to be quick here. Knocks it down. Guillermo Hernan Gomez with 6 points and 4 rebounds. Moves around the strip and stolen by Williams. To Walker. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Hernan Gomez follows with another shot. Hernan Gomez's shot misses the mark. Oh, excellent screen. To the rim. The Wizards with the offensive rebound for another possession. Beal misses again. Shoots it for two. He rattles it in. Hernan Gomez gets it and quickly shoots that three. And there's the buzzer. First quarter comes to an end. Charlotte's up by 10. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after a short break. An excellent first quarter. Now let's see how they adjust.
Well, they're going to have to adjust because you have to expect a team to make a run right back at you. You've got to be ready for it. You've got to be prepared for it. And then you've got to adapt to it.
There's the step back. Nice adjustment off the mark.
Sometimes NBA players play the score, not the game. Good defense right there by playing the game the way it should be. Play defensively.
Nice move into the paint. A powerful slam.
You just got to keep playing the game. Push the ball in transition. You get it to the rim. Good finish. Hey, you've got a big mountain to overcome with this deficit, but you're just trying to win each and every possession.
Slams it home.
That looked like a runaway train right there, driving down the lane and then finishing with fierceness.
Tries it again. Monk, the rebound.
I got him.
Monk. Howard's working hard, trying to back down his opponent. Gets the wide open look for three. Pretty play, stays with the ball and gets the put back for a score. Here's the switch. Here's the pick. Wall fires away, and Chris Bosh with a strong rebound. Defensive pressure perfect. Howard's looking to do damage in the paint. Strong finish at the rim.
You set a tone right away in how you want this game to be played. Exploit your post-up opportunities, attack the rim, and then finish with strength and conviction.
Looks to the post. It's a loose ball. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover. Washington's got to be aware of how badly they need a stop. Just a matter of can they do it. To Lawson. Screen set nicely. Pass to the corner. Wall against Walker. Looking to curl in. To Wall. Puts it up from three-point range as the shot clock goes down to two. Walker against Wall. Oh, he telegraphed that pass. An easy pickoff.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
Lawson against Howard. To Wall. Shot clock down to one. That's a three-pointer. Wall misses another one.
Mike, it's what I say all the time. Defend, defend, defend. If you are consistent with your defensive effort, you can wear on teams. You can wear on individual players. And when you do that, you can get multiple stops in a row, which allow you to get a run going.
Like we have a little player shuffling going on here. Wall on the drive for three, knocks down the jumper, and Otto Porter with 6 points. Jeff Otto Porter, big money in this offseason. He looks like he's ready to repay.
I don't think he should try to live up to his contract. The money is set in stone. He's a rich, rich man. But don't alter your game to try to prove your worth. I think when young players sign that first huge contract, they often battle with that type of thought process. Porter's got to remain the pass first, move the ball, spot up shooter that he is, as a compliment to Beal and Wall.
Oh, there's that Euro step move. Pretty. To Bosh. Walker's choosing the screen, looking to get free. Gets it right back. Howard's working hard, backing down his opponent. Howard for another attempt. Nails it. Dwight Howard's 5 for 5 from the field. That's a 14-5 run for the Hornets. In a rough stretch, let's see if they can break themselves out of it right now. Backing his man down. At the rim. Scores. Nice touch.
Keep doing what you do.
There's dribble penetration. You give support, make him take, and make a tough shot.
To Williams. Howard's looking to operate from down low. Nine left on the shot clock. Time is not on their side. What'll they do? Create some space with that step back. It's good. He's shooting 38% for the season from the field.
And it all started with the step back. One dribble and some nice footwork was all it took.
Porter's trying to get free off the pick. To Gortat. Ball comes loose. Turnover forced by Bosch. Washington definitely needing a big-time defensive play on this possession. Foot's on the line. It'll be Hornets ball.
That's inexcusable right there. That turnover plus the other turnovers, you say you want to win, but obviously you don't care as much as you need to when you're giving the ball away and ultimately giving your chance to win away as well.
Tied up, has to make that pass. Quick feedback, gets it up for two. Porter the rebound. Shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Beal jumping, puts it in. Oh, what a pretty crossover. He's got 7 points thus far. Oh, excellent screen. Sweet entry pass. Puts it home with a slam.
Nice pick and roll. Good pass. Catch, finish at the basket.
To Beal. He shoots. Rebound handled by Williams. Batum against Morris. Forced to make the pass. Wow, is he open for the shot? Can't connect. Perfect entry pass. Strong at the rim. Hey, Jeff, is John Wall the quickest player in the league with the ball?
I think that should be part of the Saturday night program at the All-Star Game. Let's have some races with the ball. He, Russell Westbrook, these other Jets that we have in our league. And let's answer this question once and for all, Mike. You have the cachet, Mike, to get this done.
And Otto Porter with a nice shot for two. To Walker. And now he moves around the defender inside. Can't connect from close range.
You defend, you always have a chance to come back and win a game.
Gortat's looking for position in the paint. Gortat for two, puts it up, knocks it down. That's his first shot of the night.
The ball movement in this game has been phenomenal, forcing a lot of defensive rotations and ultimately a lot of passes. Passes leading to direct scores.
Off the mark from three. He loses control of it. Stripped away. Stolen by Batum.
One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
Here's the Euro step. Oh, that's a beauty. Gets it to drop.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
To Beal. Off the runner. Beal can't get that one to go either.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
Gets inside. To the basket, flips it up. Just won't go for a point blank range.
Don't worry, just work. Keep doing what you're doing. Get the ball at the basket and then finish strong.
We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Hicks for two. He's shooting 75% from the field here tonight. Timeout call here late in the first half. Frank Kaminsky's checked in for the Hornets. The two defenders converge. And he throws it down.
Listen, what you want to do right there is catch and gather yourself and get up quickly. It takes what most people wouldn't recognize as good strength and athleticism.
There's the switch. To Beal.
2 minutes remaining in the second.
Sets up the J nicely with the step back. Doesn't get the roll. Washington's in need of a big-time defensive stop here. To the rim. And Bradley Beal with his fifth rebound. Boy, they need to get something going here. Loses control. There's a steal. To Walker. Fakes the drive, but steps back. He's in rhythm now. Hey, Jeff, Kemba Walker was a great college player. He's starting to become a great NBA player.
He is so hard to handle now in all of the Hornets' pick-and-roll actions because you can't go under the screen anymore. He's too good a shooter. He's really improved that area of his game. So Kemba Walker is so dynamic, so quick. He's very hard to keep out of the paint.
Screen set nicely. He curls. To Walker. You're going to have to be quick with this shot. Good solid entry pass. Gets it to go. Excellent teamwork on that play. Morris is looking for the screen to get himself open. Looking to dominate down low. For the layup and gets it to go.
That's just a nice layup right there.
That's me.
2 second difference between the shot and game clock. Kaminsky. Closely guarded, he forces it, gets it to go.
Washington's already got themselves in a pretty big hole, and their chances of a win are definitely not
at the buzzer. And that'll do it for the first half. Charlotte's up by 17. Stay tuned for more Wednesday Night NBA presented by ESPN on EA Sports after this short break.
It's time for the Rose Report at halftime. And it's brought to you by EA Sports. The Charlotte Hornets will start the second half with a decent lead. They decided to make a statement in the opening half, and they did it by throwing down dunk after dunk after dunk. I think the rim is still shaking. These are the guys getting buckets for the Charlotte Hornets. The Wizards were in need of a bit more scoring if they wanted the halftime lead.
Of course, they still have two quarters to turn things around, but it won't happen without making some adjustments.
Have a look at the leading scores for the Washington Wizards.
Game track. Bench points.
The Washington Wizards had enough difficulty dealing with the opposing starters, let alone their bench players. They really need to adjust for the depth of this opposing team and figure out how to slow them down. And these are the first half stats from today's game.
Player of the half.
I like this choice.
because he really put on a show in the opening half. There's a reason he's a fan favorite. Here's the shot chart for you.
Who was cold?
Forget cold. This guy will be happy to be lukewarm at this point. He can't seem to get anything going.
Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
And now we've got today's games for you. Mike and Jeff are ready to get started, so we send it back to them now.
And the defense switches. Careless ball handling. Here's a steal. Great defense. He can't find his way past. Ball knocked loose. Oh, he gets the steal. Throws it down.
You just got to keep playing the game. Push the ball in transition. You get it to the rim. Good finish. Hey, you've got a big mountain to overcome with this deficit, but you're just trying to win each and every possession.
Oh, excellent screen. Curls in to the basket. Unable to bank it in.
Hey, that's what you got to do late. You got to get the ball in the paint and then finish with strength.
Gortat. Shut down, forced to make the pass. He sinks it. Washington's 4-for-8 from the perimeter.
That's something they were not able to rely on in the first half. The three-pointer was just not there. They're doing a much better job of making them as this game wears on.
In the paint, flips it up, and it rolls in.
Hey, this is why this has turned into a blowout. Poor perimeter defense, get broken down off the dribble, no help, no basket protection, no chance of winning.
Oh, he loses it. The Hornets get the inbound in here. To Kid Gilchrist, Batum against Porter. Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Bosh for two, lets it go. Nice touch at the basket. To Morris, looking for low post position. Morris for two, shoots away. Bosh the rebound. They double him. Bosh for two again here. Knocks it down off the glass. And they bring it up. Need to stop the bleeding here. To Morris. Porter's using the screen, trying to get free. Ball knocked out of his hands. To the rim. That's a two. He's 2-for-2 from the field. An 8-0 run for the Hornets. To Morris. Shot clock says 12. Goes to the goal. Morris misfires again.
NBA defense is predicated by protecting the basket. Great defense in the paint tonight to discourage all drives and finishes.
we're going to have a timeout.
Good timeout taken here. The opposing team's coming on a run. You get your team focused at the timeout. Tell them, we're at home. We need to finish this off in a close game in the second half.
Dwight Howard's made his way in for the Hornets. Morris is trying for position in the paint. Steps back for the jumper. Shot in and out.
Washington's hoping to stop this run and stop it now.
A pretty entry pass. Fires away for two. Puts it in. Green set nicely. Nine left on the shot clock. Ball comes loose. Bad pass right out of bounds. Marcin Gortat's been a master thief defensively.
Hey, someone called the police. This man is stealing the ball all over the court.
Good switching on defense. To Wall. Shot clock down to two. That's from downtown. The screen is set. Oh, my goodness. Lays out the defender with that screen. And it's stolen. Ball is tipped, and they come up with it. Oh, he goes for the save there, and they turn it over. To Kid Gilchrist. Passes it right back to Batum. Plenty of time. That's a three-pointer. Nails it from downtown. Charlotte's 3-for-8 from outside. That's a 16-0 run for the Hornets. Porter's looking to get free off the screen. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Nice inside pass. Pop winding down. That's from downtown. And Chris Bosch with his fifth rebound.
I got him.
Entry pass gets it inside. Banks it in. Sweet dish from Nikola Batum.
Keep posting it. Drive that ball into the post and let him go to work, backing his defender down, and then maneuvering to get the quality shot attempt at the rim.
It's a loose ball. Good hands. Gets the steal. Wide open. He is just so dangerous when he's left open for that catch and shoot.
Yeah, just absolutely terrific form on that shot. It starts in his feet all the way up through the follow.
It through.
The best way to make a comeback in the NBA, wide open threes, layups, dunks, free throws. You do that by getting the ball at the basket.
To Kid Gilchrist. The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining.
Make it tough on him.
Double team closing in. Oh, no. He just crushed the defender with the slam.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the basket.
To Morris. Porter's using the screen, looking to get free. Nice movement around the perimeter. To Beal. Clock says one, puts it up from downtown. Washington's now back on defense. They need a big stop to turn things around. Batum.
gets to the rim. And Marcin Gortat with his sixth rebound.
Right now, he owns the paint, getting every rebound in sight.
Quick decision and gets rid of it. Here's an interception. It's a loose ball. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. To Wall. Seconds now on the 24. No place to go. Fires the three with two left on the 24. And he'll head to the line for the first time tonight and an opportunity for the four-point play. Coach going to make some changes and switch up the matchups. As he hits the free throw. Gets it down low. What a dunk.
And that kind of dunk makes an impression, Mike. He's letting...
Good read to break up the play. Can't hold on to the ball. Puts it up. Gets the banker to drop.
It looks bleak right now. You're down big in the second half. But these are the type of plays that need to be made if you're to cut into the deficit and get back in the game. Forcing the turnover and then initially pushing the ball right back at him and getting the transition basket.
Puts it in, a two-pointer. Dwight Howard shooting 90% from the field. Back on offense, they need to get something going. Help defense there with the switch. Let's it go for two. Howard the rebound. He's among the league leaders in rebounding this season. Oh, excellent screen.
Hey, watch your screen left.
For two, able to knock it down. To Beal. Morris is trying to get free off the pick. To Beal. Nine left on the shot clock. Trying to work it down low. To the rim. And Dwight Howard with his seventh rebound. Carter Williams. There's the pick. He goes baseline. That was one brutal screen and no whistle at all. No doubt about it, whistle blows, a foul called against the Wizards. That's their first team foul.
Oh, that was great body control to be able to absorb the contact and still get off a quality shot. Just didn't get it to drop.
First free throw, good. Is broken up, stolen by Kaminsky. Washington's got to be aware of how badly they need a stop. Just a matter of can they do it.
Hey, watch this screen left.
Gets past the defender, puts it up for two, unable to flip it in.
I got it. I got it.
Beal.
Screen coming. Screen.
Ball loose again. Good play. Gets the steal.
The great steal players in this game can anticipate the play before it happens. And this is why he's one of the very best.
At the rim. Kaminsky's bank shot won't go.
Hey, that's how they created the lead. They got the ball to the rim. They just missed that.
Fields looking for the screen to get himself open. Inside. Couldn't bank it home.
That's the story of the night right there. Time and again, being denied at the basket.
To Walker. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. To Walker. Screen set nicely. Getting it done. Oh, the putback with authority. An 8-0 run for the Hornets. Fields using the screen, trying to get free. To the basket, flips it up. Beal misses again. To Walker. Throws it down. Quick release for three. Walker the rebound. Final seconds. Third quarter in the books. Charlotte's up by 38. We'll be right back with more Wednesday night basketball here on ESPN after the break. It's on to the fourth quarter, and at this point, it's always a difficult task to come from behind.
Yeah, flawless game so far, getting this huge lead. Just very well played, taking advantage of mismatches throughout the game. A very, very good execution game so far.
Lawson's looking to get free off the screen. Gets in the paint, backing his way down in the post. Fires for two, misses at the rim.
I got ball.
Walker. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Knocks it down, a two-pointer.
That's just tremendous defensive effort. You did all you could to prevent the make. Unfortunately, he stuck it.
Right.
Quick move to get inside. Defense has to switch. Oh, he shoots it. Excellent job on the offensive glass. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. It's good. He's shooting 71% from the field. Walker on the drive. Oh, nice block. And goes out of bounds. And looks like both teams are making substitutions. Oh, excellent screen. Down into the lane. Walker for two. Off the screen. Super job on defense. Terrific block by Howard. Lets it go. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock.
I got him.
To the rim. With the foul call, he'll get to the free throw line for the first time in the game. Draws the contact. Yep, it's a foul called against Walker.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled just to get the ball up and to the rim was a great achievement.
free throw shooting knocks down a pair.
To Batum.
For two, Nicola Batum with his fifth assist of the night. Here's the screen, curling in. Uses the screen to the basket. Oh, sweet crossover. What a play from John Wall.
They're down now. May not be able to come back in this game, but this type of basketball, attacking the rim, is what they have to do to play better in future games.
Good setup with the entry pass. For the layup, Batum's attempt off the glass won't go.
This defense just isn't good enough. The ball's at the basket too often, too easily. He just missed a very makeable shot.
And he curls in, spins inside for the shot. Rebounded by Howard. The two defenders swarm on a catch and shoot. That one in and out. Porter's using the screen, looking to get free. Oh, he loses it, taken away by Carter Williams.
Time and again, the ability to disrupt offensive flow through forcing turnovers. We're seeing it here by this guy in the first half.
Sloppy pass intercepted by Howard. To Bosch. Tries to adjust the shot. Count it. And one. A nice feed from Nicola Batum. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play.
I love it when I see a guy concentrate through contact. He did, getting the ball in the basket and drawing the foul.
Free throw, and it's a three-point play. Screen set nicely. Oh, what a slam!
I love when guys have no regard for contact. Just drove it by the man and finished at the rim.
To Batum.
Shot clock says 12. Tied up and has to pass. The Hornets with control on the rebound. Fires it back out to the perimeter. Blows past the defender to the basket. And Marcin Gortat with his seventh rebound. Oh, goes across the line, backcourt violation. And tune in again Friday as the Hornets head out on the road against the Cleveland Cavaliers. And Nicola Batum will get the inbound. And the ball's alive. To Walker. Looks to the post. Great look in the paint. It's good. And a foul. And now it's one free throw to finish off the three-point play.
Great concentration to finish the play and get the three-point play opportunity.